if I have to choose between hiring someone with experience or a smart person with ideas, I'm going with the person with experience.